Well, this is take three. I'm heating up some stew in my Pathfinder scout kit in my firebox stove with the Transia. I got steam coming out, but the potatoes is just lukewarm. And I wanted to see if, you know, how it was going to work. It's supposed to be a fast-moving thunderstorm coming in, so I'm hoping that this heats up and I can get cleaned up enough to get out of here before it rains. I just heard thunder over the hill. Try another potato. I'll let it on for a little bit. The potato's hot. I know this is pre-cooked food, but I still want to kill bacteria and stuff. And boiling pretty good. Let's try a piece of meat. Meat's warm, it's not hot. I got steady bubbles coming in up, but no, it's hot enough to eat. There you have it. I'm going to shut this off and eat my Diddy Morceau and I'll catch you later. So, this was my test. Might try a full can of chicken soup next time. Catch you later.